Alright y'all, we're back. So last video, we might not even talk about it. It kind of froze on us. The game froze, so we're having to redo this again. Actually, let me check. I don't want to make sure I don't have to re-put any points or anything. No points. Okay. Everyone got the abilities. Yep, okay. Which sucks because I just had a pick. First of the NFL career officially. And then they froze. So now we're redoing this again. So, live video, I'll probably chop it, and it'll just be that first game. So at least I got the first game on it, game two.
And the one we'll be watching is this man at corner. Looking to throw right away is Watson. That's complete. It's Elijah Moore. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. A good start offensively. 15 yards on the game's initial play. A big play to start him out. Has him at the 45 already. A first carry now for Nick Chubb. And he's going to take this across midfield.
You got to get low with that, man.
A check on the numbers for Chubb from a week ago. 15.
Oh, that sucks. Cause I got a pick. Now I don't have a pick. I like three tackles, a pick.
They certainly had a quality day and produced when called upon.
On the jet sweep, here comes Moore. And he stopped after a gain of one. Not enough. Still a yard to go on third down. You look at this Jaguar defense. It's a unit that has had all sorts of issues against the pass. Dead last in the NFL, number 32 in the league.
And even though that's not the greatest ranking in the world, one thing you can say, they get after the quarterback. They're the top 10 in the league in sacks.
And he got that.
The Browns first down.
He sure did.
At least it would appear that way. He didn't get it by much, but yes, they do get the conversion.
Looks like it's a run play.
Up the middle, it's Chubb. And he's going to get stopped up quickly. Give him a yard down to the 43.
Oh, there's plenty of traffic waiting for him up the middle. But give him credit, he tried barreling through anyway. They're fortunate to get a yard out of that.
Oh, I still hope my XP is still running.
Back to throw, Watson. And there is Amari Cooper, his first catch.
Guess we'll find out after.
He's going to have another first down as the
tackle. Amari, you still in the lead? Forgot all about you, bro. You two go crazy, Alabama.
Watson now to throw. Sideline throw, it's complete. And a nice job there of keeping the toes inbounds. So give him 5 yards there on the pitch and catch. And it'll be second down. Now they return to the ground game. Chubb, down he goes at the 23, a pickup of 4.
Can we just take that run and turn it into a kind of a clip and save? Because that tells you everything you need to know about this drive. They've been moving the ball awfully well.
They'll run for it. Here's Chubb. And Chubb fighting, but nowhere to go. He's going to be stopped short of that first down marker. They'll be marked inches short. No gain on the play. The Jacksonville defense back onto the field. They lead 7-0. Trying to put a stop together here as this drive starts with a first down. Now it's Watson. Wide open, Amari Cooper. And he'll be taken down, but not before they reach the 50. Just like that, a pickup of 20 on their first play from scrimmage.
Certainly no settling into the drive there. They came right out on the first play and attacked the middle of the field for a big
game. All right, come on.
And a first down. From the 50, it's Watson.
Oh. The 20. I think that happened because I think I ran into him.
Touchdown, Cleveland. Elijah Moore, his second touchdown on the season. And the Browns are able to strike quickly.
Hey, where they go score? Back on the field for this where they go possession. Score? I completed that quest. Oh, I do like the personalized quest that they have. I like this.
Cooper fast with a breaks the tackle. He's got room to run.
Oh, Cooper's a superstar. That's good though. I thought that man fell off.
It's a gain of 22 as we tick towards the 2 minute warning.
Guess everyone gotta find that team that will
14-7. I tell you what, when you're down on the scoreboard,
actually make them into something.
Stars, and that's what they do here to start the drive. I wouldn't be surprised if they looked his way a few more times in short order. That one, well designed, and it's a quick first down. They set up the screen to Chubb. They hold him only two there on the screen. It's second down. From the gun, here's Watson. Oh, he'll air this one deep for Judy. And that's going to be incomplete.
I was hoping I can get there.
Trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
Can he try it again?
Here's Watson. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Jaguars 35. Here's Watson. This is the tight end, Njoku. Give him a gain of 5 on the completion, and that'll bring up second down.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage.
Good D. Good D. Good D.
But the coverage has been tight all game long, and they certainly want to keep him off the scoreboard here. From the gun on third, Watson.
Oh, good pick. And he was smart. He tried to go out. Good pick. I wish that was mine. But that's okay. And we went and scored. Yes. We up two score. Let's go. I don't know why we're running a play. We could have just... Okay. Can I get a pick off of this?
Shot before the break. Watson. He'll fire deep.
No.
Looking for more. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. So we have come to halftime in what's already a 2-touchdown game. As we send you a couple hours south of here to Orlando, that's where we check in with a coach and our EA Sports halftime report.
Okay, Brandon, we'll get you back to you and Charles in a bit, but first it's time for a trip around the NFL following an eventful...
Yeah, we don't care what's going around. I want to play.
Yeah, the Jags score defense them. Back on the field for this next possession. They've done a really
taking out some frustration from the last game. Take that loss as a motivation. And take the win as an experience.
They start on the ground with Nick Chubb. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe 3. And now we're going to get a timeout here called by the defense.
Uh-oh.
We
might run it.
The two teams talking over on their respective sidelines. We take a break. Second down, here's Chubb.
Hey, boy. And big man, relax. Relax.
No gain on the play, and it's going to bring
up. Big boy came and pushed me out, though. He said, move, little dude. Ooh, good catch.
Taken in by his big tight end. And he has a big gain inside the 40.
He's a good tight end, yeah.
So in Jacksonville territory now. Here's a 1st and 10 at the 39-yard line. To the right side of his
game. Oh, what?
And inside the 20 before he's
he got that
down.
Block.
It's a gain of 19 down to the 19. And it's a 1st down. Here's Chubb on the read option.
And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes
down. Where's my, like, assist tackle? Because I'm in there making them hits.
To throw is Watson. And oh, it'll be intercepted.
Yay. Oh, I thought you for the stay up. Let's go. I got my pick. Yes.
Field goals probably aren't going to cut it at this point. This was touchdown or bust, and unfortunately for them, it turned out to be bust.
Yeah, they're feeling like they've got to force the issue here, maybe take some chances they wouldn't have earlier in the game. But give credit to this defense. They've really stood tall throughout.
Let's go.
The Jacksonville defense back onto the field. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Fighting through, and he's got space. And he's taken down, but not
he hit that boy
across the 25-yard line. They'll look to throw now on first down.
He should have threw it. He should have threw it. He was looking at him. He was looking at him. Next time, just throw it.
Throwing on second and long. Watson. And he's got the hook.
He caught that. Wow.
The result, only 4 yards there on the play. And they're going to be staring at a third and long here. A tall task ahead of him here, needing a full 15 yards to move the chains.
Good D. Way to get that out.
Since the break, and you can add another incompletion to the total number that they forced in this runaway contest.
And he's got this almost to the 40 before going out. So this offense able to convert on fourth, and now a fresh
great second game.
Watson looks to throw again. This short pass into the hands of Njoku, and he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50.
So he ain't no joke, fool.
Here's a first and 10 at the 48-yard line. And that one too.
That looked like a personal interference. I mean, if the ref ain't see it, I ain't see it.
That's painted the picture of this game overall. It's been a blowout. It's been continually fueled by big turnovers and stops for one side and an inability to advance the ball from the other.
Nope.
Incomplete.
Even with such a big lead late, the effort hasn't lapsed one bit. If the offense wants to score some points in this one, they're going to have to earn it. These guys are not giving up anything.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw.
I'm there.
His hands on
I'm there.
Bring it in. Pretty symptomatic of how this game's been going. Well, it just seems like all game long, there hasn't been a lot of sync quarterback to wide receiver on this side of the football.
They haven't been on the same page, quarterback and receivers. Heck, they've been on the same grease board when you draw plays up. They haven't been on the same surface tablet that you look at on the sidelines. Nothing's worked for them. They've got to find a way to start matching each other's movements.
So the drive stays alive after the fourth down conversion. First and 10 inside the 30. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10.
That's number two. Number two.
Well, we saw plenty of that during his much heralded comments.
Yes, sir.
Becoming a first round selection.
Back at it like we ain't never left.
In the National Football League.
And this is a guy that has all the physical tools, but the thing that sets him apart is what he's got between his ears. And that's the sixth sense for knowing where the football is going. Just an excellent play there.
Great way to end. Yes, sir.
It was their defense that really made the statement after the break. They pitched the second half shutout.
Yeah, think about the team that just
had to show out.
They did score.
Had to show out. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Had to show out.
Second half, the adjustment, whatever they did in the locker room, it certainly worked.
It certainly did, and you're exactly right. Whether it was an adjustment.
Trevor Lawrence played a great game. Hopefully my boost is still going. Yep, still up. Okay, perfect. Look at that, look at that, look at that. What? I wanna fly away. Hey. Hey. We got 7 now. Still got an hour or two, so we might get a couple games out of, XP, got honorable receiver. We'll wait till we 15. So yeah, we'll do that in this one. We're probably going to do 2 games in this one. Yeah. So go ahead and get to the next week. We got the Bills next. Teammate wants to chat. See what we got to talk about.
Gorilla! Girlfriend!
I mean, it's clicking right now. Yeah, like last game, it really clicked. It really clicked. Okay, okay. Okay. X-Factors. Okay. We fired up for this game. Alright, let's go ahead and get it. Oh, he's my free. Okay, he's my free safety. Monday night. All right, let's go. We got the famous Josh Allen.
Play action on first down. Into the hands of Samuel. Complete.
That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Fired up all game.
Out of the gun, they'll give it to him inside. Cook gets the first and more. And he's going to be taken down at the 28. It's a great pickup, 16 yards, and now they've got first down. First down. First down, Jen, at the 28-yard line. attempt to throw.
Good hit. Good hit. Incomplete.
His defense can see the pass. You got to time up your hit and you got to jar that ball loose. Not a lot of offensive players are hanging on to that one through a well-placed hit.
Second and 10 now. Gets this to Kincaid. And they get this down at the 12-yard line before being stopped. A new set of downs awaits them. Here's first and 10. From the red zone now. Pass complete to Cook.
Smacked him. Hey, that boy said he ready. Look at him.
Everyone's prepped. It's second down now.
Okay. So the money happened twice. Let me do it again.
Throwing it again here. And he will score. Touchdown.
He watched film. He know not to throw it to my side. He was watching film. Make sure the offense scores. They don't score. I mean, we gotta stop. We gotta stop them. I mean, granted, we should stop them either way, but. Ooh, yes. That boy Cisco. That boy Cisco. What did I say? Oh, that was savage. My fault. Cisco 5, number 5.
But how about this guy having the wherewithal to transition into a really nice return to then get the touchdown out of it, too?
Yeah, that's a great point. We talk about it with receivers, right? Getting vertical right away after making a catch. Same thing for these defenders when they make a pick. They secure the football, sure, but instantly they go back to their offensive days. They want that
Yeah, we want that touchdown, bro. All right, offense, y'all seen. So that means y'all gotta step up. We gonna make plays.
They'll run here on first down. And he found some running room for a nice game. Look at his numbers.
I thought that was Cook.
Good rip on first down. That brings up second and 2. They put a receiver in motion here left. Here's second and 2. He'll get this to Samuel.
My fault, coach. My fault, coach.
Before going out. New set of downs for him from the 46. On first down, they'll run. And he'll bring him down after a small gain to the 48.
Good tackle, y'all.
8 yards to go. Let's see how they approach this second down.
Deep pass. Nope. Another time.
That's the end of our first quarter. 3 more to go still on Monday night.
Gorilla.
Both teams neck and neck so far.
Go Breeze.
Highmark Stadium in just a moment. We're back for the second quarter. Bills in possession of the football. They'll begin the quarter with 2nd and 8. From the 48.
Good coverage.
Right as the ball does, and the hit knocks it free. Incomplete.
Good coverage.
No connection on the last play, and out's 3rd down.
See if I get him to throw it over here.
Back to throw now, Allen. Cox, there's that. Florida State. And this is down to the 28 before the defense starts it. He brings the offense up now for a 1st and 10.
I gotta get a stop.
Okay.
That's where my money happens.
Working inside the red zone. This throw is cut. And he's to the 5 before going out of bounds.
I need my.
This is the epitome of staying on.
Tackle assist? Oh, nope. I'm not in this.
Well, it opens up the entirety of the playbook for 2nd down The third and short in your back pocket can get even more aggressive and take
that. I'll about to say that could have been a pick.
Shot at six that time. And now they need to get four on third down. Allen looking to throw. Looking touchdown.
Good defense. Good defense.
Touchdown there. And fourth and four coming up.
Good stop on D. Here we go. We go for six. That's all I'm talking about.
Motion man is the tight end here. Going left. Here's Allen. Complete to Coleman. And he'll get it up near the 38-yard line before going down. It's the two-minute warning now from Highmark. The Bills, with some work to do, trailing in this game. After a good pickup, they're set up with second and short.
Let's go. I thought he was going to throw it to 86. I was going to say, yes, please do. What's that running back? Called it. Said, watch that running back. Called it. Hey, but we went back and scored. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see.
Looking to throw. And he just hucks this one away. Wasn't going to risk a throw or force something. It brings up second down.
So he's smart. He knew not to do that. He knew not to force.
Now we'll send you south to Orlando for a check-in around the league via Jonathan Coachman and the EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, what?
You don't care about them. Get back to my game.
Motioning him from the slot right. And he won't win the race to the outside. That one's bottled up at the line. No gain there that time, and it's second and ten.
I need a pick. I need to get my tackles up. They gave me the tackle though, but I need to get that up.
Turn a short little gain, a short little pass into some yards after catch.
And he's not going to escape this. The Jets drop him. And the big play drives them backwards. Second down coming up. Another try following the sack. Into the hands of Samuel, complete. And he's going to get stopped right around the 45-yard line. Big J, 23 yards to move those chains. All in the 45, first and 10. Back now, pressure on its way. That one is incomplete. Couldn't hang on through the contact.
Yep, knocked that out.
Looking
put that
Dion
down.
Coleman that time. And now it's second down. Shotgun, they'll give it to him inside.
and they'll bring him down after a pretty short game.
Jaguars put it down, sir. You were like nowhere near him. I mean, you were close enough, but my God. Oh, that was my pick. Where was I going? That was my pick. Holy! I got saved. By the grace of God, I got saved.
It's so unusual at this level to see a drop pass unless there's a hit involved.
I was too far away. I was way too far away. Cook trying to cook.
You know, these are the kind of runs, Kate, that a balanced game plan and a balanced offense is built on. It gets you good yardage, it sets up your play action, and keeps that defense honest.
And he's gonna be brought down up the 28-yard line. Cook trying to cook. Cook trying to cook. Fourth quarter. Come on, let's end this. Let's end this.
Chance to move the chains here on third and four. Allen setting up to throw. Complete beyond the marker.
I thought he was going to try me again. I felt better on that one.
It's a pickup of 14 yards as the chains reset. They'll head up first and 10 from the 42. Short pass caught by his tight end. And they get this down to the 44 before he stopped. Still on the move, coming to the line for first and 10.
Okay.
Shotgun handoff now to Cook. And he sneaks this through the middle, maybe a gain of two.
Come on, D.
8 yards to go. Well, let's see how they approach this second down. From the 42.
Yes. Let's go.
And the Jaguars are going to have it after his second interception of the season.
And that's exactly what we needed. Yes, sir. Pull us over. That's what we needed. Give us a little cushion before the 2-minute warning. Still in the pick, though.
Straight ahead, here's Cook. And they're going to stop him after he wiggles his way forward for two.
2-minute warning. Let's get it.
Warning here in Buffalo. Bills trailing by 11.
They got some positive yards. That's a good thing. But too many plays like that, it just is too hard to pile together, get first downs, and get the better defenses in this league.
Yes, sir.
For a moment, but a great defensive play to jar it loose. Incomplete.
Yes, sir. Put that down.
Looking for Keon Coleman that time.
Put that down. You don't need them yards. Put that down. I'm not gonna lie, I thought that was coming to me. I got excited.
Bills are gonna go ahead and call their first time out.
You got somebody over there?
Here he is to throw. He'll get this to Samuel. And they get this down roughly to the 34-yard line. Throwing now.
Let it be there.
Incomplete. Couldn't connect on first, it's second down. Looking to throw it. Nice pass complete over the middle to the tight end. The Buffalo's going to call a second timeout. And they can take a moment to try to build more momentum after getting that first.
Watch that running back. Watch my guy. Why am I so far away? Holy crap. I'm like, watch the running back. Watch my guy.
Changed. We can feel it here in the booth, but you're right. It's down to the defense to make a stop and give them a chance.
And he goes down, the pressure gets home, and they
way to get that stop.
Take another two off that lead.
We got 38 seconds to not let them score. I got 38 seconds to not get beat. They got a long way to go, though. And no timeouts.
Back to throw. That's taken in by Samuel. And he reaches the 17-yard line as he's hauled down. Here he is to throw. No place to go, so he just threw it away. Couldn't make that connection. So it'll be second down.
You know, this is a Hail Mary. And we're going to walk out of here with a W.
The Jaguars, the visitors in this one, but they take home
yes,
win.
Sir.
And there was no easy
play decent.
Some white knuckling until the very end.
Got to adjust my where I'm at.
Small lead through to the finish line as they escape with a victory.
Yes, sir. Beautiful victory. 2-1 to start the season. That's what I like to see. Go ahead and
level up.
Yes, sir. I don't think I have any points, but I can equip the. I got 6 points. Let's equip the ability. This one. I want that up. What does 3,000 XP mean, though? 45 minutes. Alright y'all, so that'll be it for this video. We're gonna come right back and we're gonna get into the next week against Texans. We 2-1. And I appreciate y'all rocking with your boy BBG. You know what it is. We out!